Researchers are hoping this new technology could eventually be introduced to zoos right around the world. But the visitors here at Melbourne Zoo, they may be lucky enough to experience